off with another man, and it cost me 99. On a prison farm in Georgia, close to the Florida line. Well, I've been here for 2 long years. I finally made the warden my friend. So he sentenced me to life of ease, taking care of all. Red, he's the damnedest dog that I've ever seen. He's got a nose that can smell a two-day trail. He's a four-legged tracking machine. You can consider yourself mighty lucky to get past the gators and a quicksand bed. But all these years that I've been here, ain't nobody got past Red. And the warden sang, come on somebody, why don't you run? Oh, Red, did you ever have a little fun? Get my lantern, get my gun, Red will have you trade for a morning gun. Well, I paid off the guard and slipped out a letter to my cousin up in Tennessee. Alden, he brought down a blue tick hound. She was pretty as she could be. Well, they pinned her up in the swampland, about a mile just south of the gate. And I take old Red for his evening run. I just drop him off and wait. And the wooden sling, come on somebody, why don't you run? Old Red, did you have a little fun? Get my lantern, get my gun, a little heavy trick on the morning call. Yeah. Now Red got real used to seeing his lady every night. So I kept him away for 3 or 4 days and waited till the time. Tennessee, and old Red was headed south. And the wooden sang, come on somebody, why don't you run? Old Red, did you have a little fun? Get my lantern, get my gun, Red will have you trade for my morning come. Now there's red-haired blue ticks all in the south. Love got me in here, love.
I wish y'all could see yourselves.